نفس معها سائق وشهيد، لقد كنت في غفلة من هذا، فكشفنا عنك غطاءك فبصرك اليوم حديد. You were oblivious of that before death, but now we have uncovered the veil, and your sight is very sharp now. فكشفنا عنك غطاءك فبصرك اليوم حديد. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions after that the dialogue or the conversation that will happen between the qurana, the companions of that soul during its life in this dunya, al-qareen. Now the companion of every soul, there is a companion of every soul, as there are angels with the man that record his or her deeds, whether good or right. There's an angel on the right hand side and an angel on the left hand side. They are recording the good deeds and the bad deeds. And then there is a qareen from the shayateen who incite man to do evil, who incite man to disobey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وقال قرينه هذا ما لدي عتيد. This is what I have of a record of this soul. And then the other, وقال قرينه ربنا ما أطغيته ولكن كان في ضلال بعيد. الشيطان, you know, the bad companion, he said, I haven't caused him to be a tyrant, but he was in a far misguidance. وهكذا حال الشياطين. يأمرون بالمنكر وبالشر ثم يقولون نحن أبرياء. قال إني بريء. He said that I am innocent. I have not caused him to do evil. I just invited him to do evil and he did it. This is what the shaytan is going to say after he gets people involved in disobeying Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then he would say, I am innocent, I'm not the cause of that. He is the one, he is the one responsible for it. He did it. I just invited him and he responded and he answered my invitation and he did it himself. So he is responsible, not me. فَلَا تَلُومُونِي وَلُومُوا أَنفُسَكُمْ. He would say, do not blame me, rather you should blame yourselves. فلا تلوموني ولوموا أنفسكم. ما أنا بمصرخكم وما أنتم بمصرخي. I am not going to be able to rescue you or save you from the punishment of Allah, nor you will be able to save me from the punishment of Allah. And this is the hal, this is the condition of the shaytan at the resurrection day, يوم القيامة. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala then reminds those who think they are strong, those who think they are the masters of this world. He will remind them that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has destroyed those who were even stronger than them. So what are you thinking? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has destroyed people who are stronger than you are. So it is easier for him to destroy you. This is to make them reflect. وَلَقَدْ أَهْلَكْنَا قَبْلَهُمْ مَنْ هُوَ أَشَدُّ مِنْهُمْ بَطْشًا. Right? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala destroyed who were stronger than them. And he will destroy the tyrants, the current tyrants of the world. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying that when he destroyed them, no one was able to escape the punishment of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. No one is capable of escaping the punishment of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala again directs their attention to the creation of heavens on earth, when he said, وَلَقَدْ خَلَقْنَا السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ وَمَا بَيْنَهُمَا في ستة أيام وما مسنا من لغوب. He said, we have indeed created heavens and earth in 6 days. Are these 6 days as the days of ours? No. These are the days of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَإِنَّ يَوْمًا عِنْدَ رَبِّكَ كَأَلْفِ سَنَةٍ مِمَّا تَعُدُّونَ. في يوم كان مقداره 50,000 سنة. We don't know how long those days, because these are the days of Allah, not the normal days of ours. And then the Jews said that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, glorified be He, that He rested after creating heavens and earth after 6 days. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is telling them that no tiredness even touched us. وَمَا مَسَّنَا مِنْ لُغُوبَ. وَمَا مَسَّنَا مِنْ لُغُوبَ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not tire. Glorified be He. وَمَا مَسَّنَا مِنْ لُغُوبَ. فَاصْبِرْ عَلَى مَا يَقُولُونَ. So be patient at what they say. You know, they say all sorts of things now. They ridicule Islam. They ridicule Muslims. They make fun of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying to His Prophet, His beloved Prophet, be patient. فَاصْبِرْ عَلَى مَا يَقُولُونَ وَسَبِّحْ بِحَمْدِ رَبِّكَ قَبْلَ طُلُوعِ الشَّمْسِ وَقَبْلَ الْغُرُوبِ. Be patient at what they say, persevere in patience, and glorify the praises of your Lord before sunset and before sunrise. وَمِنَ اللَّيْلِ and at that part of the night, وَأَدْبَارَ السُّجُودِ, and after you finish your prayers, you say, Subhanallah, Alhamdulillah, Allahu Akbar, Subhanallah, Alhamdulillah, La ilaha illallah. Praise your Lord. This is what we all should do. We should also hold patience at what they say, because this is what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commanded His Prophet to do. But we have, in addition to that, the right to defend our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam against what those disbelievers do to make fun of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And we have to boycott those who do that, as we said in the last khutbah. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala then ends the surah by saying, نَحْنُ أَعْلَمُ بِمَا يَقُولُونَ. We know best what they say. وَمَا أَنْتَ عَلَيْهِمْ بِجَبَّارٍ. But you are not assigned to be a tyrant over them or a guardian over them. وَمَا أَنْتَ عَلَيْهِمْ بِجَبَّارٍ. فَذَكِّرْ بِالْقُرْآنِ مَنْ يَخَافُ وَعِيدٍ. But remind with this Quran those who fear the punishment of Allah, those who heed the advice of Allah, those who fear the warning of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم فاستغفروه إنه هو الغفور الرحيم. الحمد لله حمدا يوافي نعمه ويدافع نقمه ويكافئ مزيده. وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له. وأشهد أن سيدنا وحبيبنا ومعلمنا محمدا عبده ورسوله. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. أما بعد، عباد الله، اعملوا لذاك اليوم، يوم يرحل الإنسان عن هذه الدنيا، ويوم يبعث للمثول بين يدي الله يوم الحساب، يوم الحسرة والندامة، يوم البعث والنشور، يوم يفر المرء من أخيه وأمه وأبيه وصاحبته وبنيه وفصيلته التي تؤويه، لكل امرئ منهم يومئذ شأن يغنيه. My dear brothers and sisters, work for the day when you depart from this dunya. Work for the day when you will be presented before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for reckoning. The day of resurrection, the day of reckoning, the day of judgment, the day of regret, the day of remorse, يوم التغابن, the day of sadness. Work for that day. The day when man will flee from his brother and from his mother and from his father and from his friends and from his children and from his people. Everyone at that day will have his own affairs, will be preoccupied with his own problems. عباد الله تدبروا كتاب الله وتعظوا به واعملوا بما بعد الموت. Reflect on the book of Allah سبحانه وتعالى. Reflect on the book of Allah. أفلا يتدبرون القرآن أم على قلوب أقفالها. Don't they ponder and reflect on the Quran, or else those hearts, have they locks? Are they locked? أَفَلَا يَتَدَبَّرُونَ الْقُرْآنَ وَلَوْ كَانَ مِنْ عِنْدِ غَيْرِ اللَّهِ لَوَجَدُوا فِيهِ اخْتِلَافًا كَثِيرًا. Don't they ponder about the Qur'an? And if it was from other than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they will have found a lot of differences therein. تَدَبَّرُوا الْقُرْآنَ فَمَسَّكُوا بِكِتَابِ اللَّهِ وبسنة نبيكم صلى الله عليه وسلم. For Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم said, hold on to the book of Allah and the sunnah of Rasulullah. Or if you hold on strongly to them, you will never go astray. فلن يضل أبدا من تمسك بكتاب الله وبسنة رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. اذكروا هادم اللذات كما قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم. Remember the destroyer of pleasures. And we have seen in our lives so many of our brothers and sisters who passed away. Every day they pass away. And we think that we are going to live here forever? Nay. We are going to depart one day. Each and every one of us will depart, will die, and will face Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We have two of our beloved brothers who passed away, the father of our Muhammad Noor, our brother Muhammad Noor, and our brother Yusuf Aqila Abu Dawood. They both passed away recently. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala engulf them with his mercy and forgiveness. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive our disease and cure our sick. Bismillah ta'ala. Allahumma salli wa sallim wa barik وأنعم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. اللهم اجز عنا نبينا خير ما جزيت نبيا عن أمته. اللهم اجعلنا ممن يستمعون القول فيتبعون أحسنه. اللهم اجعلنا ممن هديته وعافيته. اللهم أصلح لنا ديننا الذي هو عصمة أمرنا، وأصلح لنا دنيانا التي فيها معاشنا، وأصلح لنا آخرتنا التي إليها معادنا، واجعل الحياة زيادة لنا في كل خير، واجعل الموت راحة لنا من كل شر. اللهم إنا نسألك العفو والعافية في الدين والدنيا والآخرة. اللهم وفقنا لاغتنام الأوقات والسعي في الأعمال الصالحات واجتناب الخطايا والسيئات، إنك قريب سميع مجيب الدعوات. وصل اللهم وسلم على نبينا وحبيبنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. وأقم الصلاة.
الله أكبر الله أكبر. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله. أشهد أن محمدا رسول الله. حي على الصلاة حي على الفلاح. قد قامت الصلاة قد قامت الصلاة. الله أكبر الله أكبر. لا إله إلا الله.
استووا اعتدلوا. الله أكبر. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين. إنا أعطيناك الكوثر فصل لربك وانحر، إن شانئك هو الأبتر. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين. قل أعوذ برب الفلق، من شر ما خلق، ومن شر غاسق إذا وقب، ومن شر النفاثات في العقد، ومن شر حاسد إذا حسد. الله أكبر.